40 artists from around the region are showing off their variety of talents for this year's Red River Art Show.
The Valley Today's Christy Larson joins us live from the Moorhead Center Mall with a look at what they have to offer. Good morning, Christy.
Good morning, Kyle and Lisa. I've been taking a little walk around, already doing a little bit of shopping because you guys know I have a little addiction, but we're here with Bruce Crummy now, and I know you have a lot of beautiful photos behind us. So let's talk about your work that you do, because you have a variety of things that you have photos of.
Yes. Well, I like to have a variety to choose from, various shapes and sizes and price ranges. Some of the more popular images are, I would say, the All Roads Lead Home. This photo reminds me of sometimes it's hard for me to get places because I always see things when I'm out driving and I have to stop and shoot photos, and my family will go, oh, there he goes again. So this one too is a favorite. This is just south of Minot on Highway 83. Mm-hmm. All the Sioux fans tend to like that one over there.
That one's kind of one I think Mr. Kyle Bosch would not be a very big fan of. But as you can see, I mean, there is such a variety. Where do you get that inspiration? Is it you just see something and, like you said, you stop and have to take a picture of it?
Yeah, I'm a documentary photographer, so I'm just looking for visuals that really pop out. And usually when I see them, it's hard not to stop. So being a photographer, I have to. But
And again, like you said, I mean, you have so many different sizes. We even have some smaller ones right here in this box. And I mean, there really is something for everyone, isn't there?
Yes. All kinds of price ranges. So, yeah.
Yeah. And you can come and look at his work. Again, it's going to be going on today and on Thursday. So I just wanted to remind you of those times. Today, it's going to be open from 10 in the morning until 8 at night. On Thursday, from 10 in the morning to 6 at night. So you have plenty of time both Wednesday and Thursday to come stop by the Red River Art Show to come and see a lot of those artists. And we're going to continue to talk with a few more this morning. And thank you again, Bruce, for showing us your work. And I think, Kyle, if you want him to wrap up that picture of the Mr. Sioux hockey fan, just let me know.
I think I'll pass on that one.
You must have a spare empty wall in your house to hang that. No,
No, I don't. I have some closets and a burn barrel that I could find for that particular photo.
Beautiful work, though. You look at those pictures,
you
think,
yeah,
I like that. But obviously, a real artist, he has an eye for it. You see that at games, and it's like, but you know, snaps the picture, put it in a frame, and it's a beautiful piece of art. Christy Larson reporting live for us this morning. I guess it's in the eye of the beholder.
It's a great shot.
It is a great shot.
And it was great when we beat him in the...
Oh, okay, now we're just going to...
Now it's just,